In lab, we're learning how to compound, we learn how to dispense, like we have accessibility to a simulated retail setting in one of our labs. We have a hospital room. So it's kind of just foreshadowing what our lives can look like. And I think that's excellent because we don't have that exposure until we start our internships.
I'm from South Korea. I looked all around the states to like find a good pharmacy school, and I couldn't find like any school like better than SDSU. Like, it's affordable, has one of the highest NAPLEC score, passing rates, and graduation rates, and overall, I thought it was the best school to go to for me.
You know, I think SDSU pharmacy graduates are unique because they're driven, they work hard, they kind of have some of those Midwestern values, as I call it. They want to see others succeed, and they want to work in healthcare and kind of help others become better. You know, people think, you know, I want to do pharmacy. What is pharmacy? I think sometimes people think when they see the pharmacist, they think it's community-based. And you see the pharmacist and you pick up your little prescription bottle, and that's what a pharmacist does. There's so much more to pharmacy. There's so many different careers within pharmacy that you can do. The sky's the limit.
I have never felt like I'm just one of their students. I'm Carly. They know me by name, they know my capabilities, and I think that that is such an important thing to have if you're gonna spend 6 years at a school.